Hey, what's good with you? It's your girl, Lynn, and I'm back with a new video. This time around, we're doing a demo and a product review for the Aunt Jackie's Coconut Creme Recipes Cocoa Repair Coconut Cream Deep Conditioner. And this product claims to actually be sulfate, paraben, mineral oil, and petroleum free. It's enriched with coconut oil and avocado oil. It's for natural curls, coils, and waves. It claims and it promises to deliver nourishment through your hair shaft and to stop damage and breakage. I really and truly love the packaging. The chocolate, black on white, and yellow, banana yellow color is really, really eye-catching. And when you pop that lid off of this bad boy, this product is hella thick. Like, if I flip it over, hunty, it's not going nowhere at all. So I hope that this product does come through for you, girl. It is affordable, and I did purchase this from my local beauty supply store. So let's see how it works on my naturally kinky curly hair. Keep on watching. So I am starting on freshly shampooed hair, and if y'all wanted to know what I used the VO5 clarifying shampoo in the Kiwi Squeeze fragrance. So first things first, I'm gonna let y'all know the consistency is very, very whipped. It's creamy and it has a milky feel to it. It almost reminds me of a rich body butter. And the hair absorbs it really fast. To just go ahead on and show y'all what we're working with. Alright, so I'm gonna let y'all know this, how I feel about the deep conditioner. I think that it is really, really great. So far, so good. Now, I do have some cons about it, and my cons are, if you use this deep conditioner on shampooed hair that was not detangled before using, you know, the deep conditioner, I will tell you that you will probably have a difficult time when using it because it doesn't really have all that great of a slip. If you don't really use a lot of water with it, if you use it outside of the shower, and if you have very kinky hair that, you know, you have not detangled before using it. So that is kind of like I'll say a Debbie Downer of it, because, you know, I can't
can't say that the product is like really, you know, not what's up because you can't detangle with it. But I can tell you if you use it on soaking wet hair, your detangling session with this deep conditioner will be a breeze. Now, I don't really care for the smell of the product. It has this smell that reminds me of the Bella Curls line, which is kind of pleasant, but still in all, it smells like an artificial coconut Play-Doh clay type situation going onto the hair and just being on the hair. After rinsing the hair out, the smell does go away, so you don't have to worry about your hair smelling like this product, especially if you don't like the smell of it. I can tell you a little bit of this product goes a long way, and I have used quite a bit of it. I'll say I'll probably be able to get 4 to 5 uses out of this product, well, out of this little jar, and that's bomb, you know, for $8, that is really bomb. And just from me using it, my results, I'm digging it. My hair does feel really soft. It does look really healthy, and it doesn't feel stringy and weighed down, because again, if you are a very avid watcher of my videos, especially my product reviews, you would know I am glycerin sensitive, and I do live in the South, so that do play a strong role in my reviews for products. And glycerin is the third ingredient on this deep conditioner, so I can tell y'all, since it is getting a little nippy outside, just a little nippy, I can tell y'all that I can get away with using this deep conditioner on a weekly or bi-weekly basis. Honestly, I'm going to give it 4 stars, and that is the verdict on this. If I was in the beauty supply store and I saw it to pick it up again, I would do so. I would pick it up again, and that is what I'm gonna keep it real and tell y'all. So that's it, girlfriend. That's it, boyfriend. Thank y'all so much for watching this video. If you would like to know anything, questions, comments, or concerns, drop it in that comment box below, and I will get back to you in a good amount of time. I don't take months to reply to y'all. So thank y'all so much for watching, and if you have not subscribed yet, what you waiting for, girlfriend? What you waiting for, boyfriend? Join the winning team over here, because I drop new videos every single week to spark your curiosity. I'm signing on out of this. Peace, have a good one, and bye bye.